everybody in the picture? Where are you, Parker? Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. If you're new to our channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and go check out our Instagram pages where I post daily original photos and a lot of updates on our life and animals. So for today, we are gonna take the kids up to the mountains and do a little swimming. We're taking a break from our snake keeping today. Due to COVID and a bunch of other stuff that was going on, we kind of missed our 100 days of homeschool celebration. So today is kind of like the last warm day before winter. So we're gonna go up to the lake and enjoy some sunshine and go swimming. You guys ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. So we made it to the trail. There's a lot of cars passing. But now we are gonna walk over to the beach where we're gonna swim.
This is a bird from here.
Got all my peeps.
Peep
peep. Peep peeps. Oh, you're gonna go in the water as soon as we get there?
No, there's water. It's on my feet.
Oh, okay. So it's still a little hazy here from the smoke from the fires, but it's been more clear now than it has been the last few weeks. So we decided it was a good opportunity. Not to mention it's supposed to get cold starting next week. Our winter season is rolling in pretty quickly. So this was a good chance to go celebrate our 100th day, even though that was like 50 days ago. But hey, better late than never. We're gonna go enjoy ourselves. Little history lesson. So the path we are walking on is called the East Lake Tahoe Shore Path. It was just put in about a year and a half, almost 2 years ago now. There's a little parking area up above and they weren't charging. They're charging now. I forget what it is. It depends on the day and what hour you come. Sometimes it's only $1 to $2.50, or sometimes it's even free. So it just depends on when you come and the hour of day in which you park. But yes, this path has become one of our favorites. It's right on the lake. There's nice views. The weather's usually pretty nice. And there is a ton of little swimming spots along the way. So if it gets too hot, you can just stop and take a dip, which is what we're doing. We're going for a nice little walk in the wilderness. And then we're gonna go to what's called Hidden Beach over here on the shoreline. It's got some really clear, pretty water to swim in. So that is where we're going. You tired?
Nope.
Nope.
I'm hot and tired.
You're hot and tired? Yeah. So we're almost there. It's about a 1.5 mile walk from where we parked our car to Hidden Beach. So if you want to walk all the way to Sand Harbor, that is about 3 miles one way. So that would be 6 miles round trip if you want to walk all the way down to Sand Harbor. But I think they've closed down Sand Harbor right now for the season. So you can just walk the path and then stop along the way and swim if you want to while the water is still warm. We are grateful and blessed to live only 35-40 minutes from North Lake Tahoe from our house. So we come up here often and enjoy the scenery. Owen's leading the way. And Lovey's guarding the snack bag, huh, Lovey? Yeah. You ready to eat lunch?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I know, we haven't been here in a while, huh? Awesome, they painted it. Wow, that's cool. Oh yeah, they did like night and day. That's so cool. Yeah. Put some color in here. Awesome. Owen, come here, please. It's a little bit of history. So cool.
monster.
A sea monster? Maybe. No, those are people in a boat, so like. Please use northern access point to Hidden Beach. They're repairing the site, so let's go up this way, please.
Why are they repairing that?
Because they might be doing some work to the stairs. All right, you holding on to the bag, Libby?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta hold on to it for me.
I think this way is safe.
Alright, we made it, huh? Did we make it?
Uh-huh. I want my knife.
I know, we're gonna eat lunch. You ready to eat lunch? So pretty, huh?
It's like a little bit like that, huh?
Yeah? How's lunch, guys?
Good.
The view's nice.
Hi,
Mommy. Hi, Puppy. Eat your lunch, baby.
You okay, Lubby? Yeah, are you having fun?
Uh-huh. Mommy!
What's up?
I'm back!
Yeah, you're on the rock?
Uh-huh.
Cool. Is this like the best thing ever? Tiny, we can't hear you with your snorkel on, silly.
It has a cool workout that.
Oh, okay.
Daddy!
Alright, so you're gonna take it?
Uh-huh.
Alright, here. Let me see your wrist. Put the strap on. Alright, it's all yours.
Uh-huh.
All right, here, point it towards you when you go underwater, and then you can turn it around and show us what the water looks like, okay?
Okay.
All right, make sure this lens is pointed towards your face. Okay, ready, set, go. The water's really cold. It didn't really warm up this year. I feel bad for them. You got a rock? Let's see where you're collecting rocks?
Mm-hmm.
In the back? Oh, yep, there they are. Ate all the chips and now we put the rocks in it, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Yeah, I
have
rocks in it.
Oh, okay. Is that good?
Yep.
Hey, no, finish the one you got, Chief. Another one? We need to finish that one. He's double fisting cookies.
What?
Okay, well that's all you get, fool. put it back. What?
That bite.
Okay, finish your cookie first. You can get your bag. Okay? Now you're putting two half cookies back?
Mm-hmm.
What? No! Stop taking bites of the cookies. Look at that. That one's got a bite missing. That's half gone. That's half gone. Don't take another one. What?
I almost got one like that.
Yeah?
You should have seen it. It had
Believe it or not, your chips, the bag smells, and the fish can still smell underwater. So they may or may not go in your bag.
I need bait.
Can
I have my cookie?
Yes. I'll pick one that's not eaten by Cal. You're using cookie as bait? You're so funny. This kid is determined to catch fish. I see you.
Over it. And they're killing me.
They're killing you?
They're like an inch away from the bag and then they like zoom away.
Oh gosh.
And then when the rest of the crew's back here, playing with logs, rocks, sticks, it's the best kind of play. Oh no, what happened? What'd you do? Oh, you're digging?
No, when they poured cold water on me.
Oh, Macy. That water's cold, honey. Don't do that.
That's all for me.
Wow, that's a pretty one. You found it?
Uh-huh, can I see?
Yeah, let's easy to show you. Oh, did you drop it? Get it. Get it, yeah, the orangey one.
That's awesome.
Very cool, put it in your bag so you don't lose it. What, are you gonna try now?
Okay, I'm gonna make a wall, and I'm gonna scare them over,
uh-huh.
And then they can't go anywhere.
Okay.
I got it off like some kind of ice.
Owen, what you building?
I'm building a dance.
Do you guys love being in nature?
Yep.
Is it like the best thing ever?
Yep. That's because there is nature.
You're gonna put sand on my legs?
Yep.
Ooh, a free exfoliating skin massage.
Yeah.
Is that what we call this?
No, I call this washing.
Rinse it off with chip water?
Kind of.
Are you gonna do the other leg so they match?
I'm cleaning her yet.
You're cleaning my legs?
Yep.
With dirt.
No, this is all the yucky dog.
Mommy.
What, Vivi?
Rock meat.
Yeah? Got rocks for me?
Uh-huh.
Where? Wow, that one's a good one. Not too close. Thank you.
That big one.
Thank you very much. If you ever wondered what motherhood looks like, this is motherhood. Motherhood is dirty and messy, but it can be very, very fun, huh?
Yep.
And it's definitely worth it.
Mm-hmm.
Having little people. Oh, goodness. Okay, I think that's enough saying. It's cold.
Yep. It's supposed to be cold.
Okay. Thank you, Lubby.
I can do it.
Lubby's helping.
Beep, beep.
Where are you going with that?
Our boat's coming through.
Boat? So, no need for a bath tonight, right? You guys have bathed in nature today?
Yep, I have bathed you in nature.
No, I meant you. You guys have been in the water, too. Hey, boys, you don't need a bath tonight?
Nope.
You bathed in nature?
Yep, we're bathing in nature. I'm gonna make my whole body.
Oh, okay.
Open.
Yep, take time to go. Put your sandals on.
Thank you.
Come on, little people, time to go.
That was fun.
That was fun.
Yeah, my old top up here. But we have to do that on our own.
Oh, it'll be okay. Come on.
I hope they stay there. Yeah, that'd be all right.
We got three Betsy's.
Three Betsy logs?
Actually, four. What's Towns? A yellow one is Towns.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, Towns so powerful. Towns is the pusher. I've got a gigantic pusher. Owen's got the middle one. Macy's got the one closest to the giant log.
Oh, okay.
All right, our fun is over. Time to go back to the truck and go home. All right, guys and gals, we are on our way home. Thank you for coming on our journey with us today and celebrating our 100 days of homeschool, even though it was a little late. And going with us to our happy place. We had much fun. We hope you enjoyed the video. Stay safe, stay sane, and
get out there and make your own footprints.
All right, we're gonna have to work on that, but that was pretty good. We'll see you in the next one. Bye. You gonna do the hand thing for her? Do the hand thing. Do it quickly.